All right, here we go. Half case number one of 2016 Select Football. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. First case was fire. Stuff is awesome. We need to get six out of here. I'll throw some random teams in here tomorrow. Half case random teams. That should fill in a snap chasing the Cowboys. $31 or something like that. All right. 1, 2, 3, we'll do this side. 4, 5, 6, we'll do this side. That's one. We'd probably bang out a division break tonight. What do you guys think? Do a half case divisions? Anybody down for that? $100 or something like that. Think about that. Shot at the NFC East. That's insane. That's a chase. What are you dodging in that one then? The NFC West, maybe? The North?
Ah, the North's alright.
People like the Packers, Bears are good. Lions stink. I'm just talking to myself at this point. Think of that Bisping GSP press conference today, Brian. I thought it was pretty awesome. I'm really excited that George St. Pierre's back. Michael Bisping's a douche, but he was entertaining today. I like that he showed up drunk. I love GSP. Really? You don't like guy that just like jumps around doing Superman punches and spinning kicks and tackles people and beats the crap out of them? His last couple fights weren't the greatest, but I know what you're saying. The last couple were. I mean, matchups make fights, though, and when you put... When you put guys in there that can beat you in a specific way, and that's the only way they can beat you, and you stay away from it, and that makes the fight boring. Happened to Anderson Silva a bunch of times, too, towards the end. Had some real snoozers. Then he showboated and got knocked out when he was winning that fight. Then he came back and broke his leg on the guy. Hasn't quite been the same since. His last fight, he didn't look bad. Anderson. Yeah, it was disgusting. I couldn't believe it. I was in awe. Dude, I mean, it sucks that the fight's off, but I mean, get your weight in control. The UFC provides people to help you do that, or you can go pay somebody to do it. If you can't fight at the weight class, then don't do it. If you can't make the weight. I don't like weight classes. I wish guys would just fight where they walk around at. I think cutting weight is dumb. It is, though. I mean, some of these guys are trying to cut 20 pounds in a week. Yeah, Royce Gracie was a bad man. Back when they used to wear shoes. So how do you think GSP Bisping will go? Four years off, and he's fighting a weight class up. Yeah, by the time they fight, I think it'll be 4 years. Right? He fought, his last fight was Johnny Hendricks in 2013. I'm not sure. All right, here we go. Oh, love Rampage. Love Rampage. Dude, his Pride fights were insane. Just picking people up and slamming them, knocking them out. Howling at the moon. First hit is Keenan Reynolds to 99. He's from Memphis. I'm not surprised. J.J. Watt, die cut. Farrell Cooper. Roethlisberger. Mari Cooper to 199. Xavier Howard. Dak Prescott. Boom. That's nice. Wide receiver number 2. Vincent Jackson. Corey Coleman. For the Browns to 99. Jay Rich. Zeke. AP. For Tiger. Jerry Rice, Prism. Robert Kelly, Josh Doxson, Bosa, ta-da, Jared Goff, boom. Tiger, 4508, 6 out of 25. Right, that's a huge haul to get 12 of them. Jerry Rice, sick. Or 6 in this one. DJ Foster. Julius Peppers to 49. I was serious earlier if you guys want to do a division break. Half case. It'll be out of a different case than this. Be 104. I only hit Wentz for Jimmy. What are you talking about? Come on now. Who hit your first Wentz? Why do you collect Wentz? Terry Bradshaw to 60. Jordan Howard. Bears. That's me. Sharp Green. Tyrod Taylor for the Bills. 5 out of 5. Green Chet with the Bills. Tight end number 5. That'll be a good one. Eddie Lacy. Eddie Lacy's a free agent, isn't he? Jacoby Brissett. Ricardo Lewis. Zeke. No. Don't do that. Jamal Charles to the Eagles. Patrick Peterson. Michael Thomas, Xavier Howard. Roger Lewis. About Adrian Peterson to the Patriots. Trevor Siemian die cut for the Broncos. Another Zeke. Yuck. Ugh. Kenneth Dixon gold. Oh my god, look at that thing. That's disgusting. Ravens par for the course. Jay Rich loves them patches. Berry Blue. Tyreek Hill. Eric Ebron. Ebron? Is it Eb or Eb? I don't know. He's okay. He's serviceable. Or he has been in the past. Quarterbacks, you know, don't grow on trees. Hard to get. Ask the Texans. Alshon Jeffrey. Devonta Booker. I'd say ask the Browns, but they don't even know what a quarterback means. Kyle Rudolph. Sterling Shepard. To 49, Alex Collins. Seahawks. Seahawks is Chet. Garrett Blunt is a free agent, is he not? Oh man. I hope New England or Carolina. Sam Bradford. Derrick Henry. Sharp. Laquan Treadwell. Jared Goff. I see gold. Oh, look at that. Tom Brady gold for the Patriots. Jay Rich, winner, winner. AP, he's got 3 or 4 years left. He'll win the rushing title next year. 9 out of 10. Tight end number 4. Dak Prescott. Bryce Butler. Pretty damn good half case so far. 3 boxes in. Derrick Henry. Brett Favre. Quarterback number 1. That's a good one. Drew Brees.
Michael Thomas, Carson Wentz, Malcolm Mitchell, rookie hot pack, Roger Staubach, CJ Procise. It's to 75. Braxton falling out. He's shifty. Nice Doxson. Joe Hayden. Jacoby Brissett. Mariota at 49. Paxton Lynch. Derrick Henry. Patrick Peterson. Robert Kelly die cut. Trevor Davis and Aaron Burbridge. Aaron Burbridge to 199 for the Niners. Nova cards. Jonathan Williams blue. Will Fuller. Jared Goff prism. That's not bad. Derrick Henry. I don't know. I love this stuff. No, no, they are not. These. They are not numbered. They're cool looking. Is that what they're called? The Orange Wave? Tuna. To 199, Dougie Fresh. I'm having trouble keeping my camera straight this evening. Red Malcolm Mitchell. I really like the reds. To 99. Oof, man. Tight end number 3. Brock Osweiler. To 49. Zeke, Jared Goff again, to 99, Jordan Howard, Wentz, blue, Paul Perkins, Jerome Bettis prism in an old Rams uniform. That's cool. Oh, DeMarco all day. All day, DeMarco Murray. Aaron Burbridge. Richard Sherman to 75. That's not a bad problem to have, though. To 99, Moritz Boettringer for the Vikings. I just think DeMarco Murray's on a whole nother level at this point in his career. Thank you. They like to run the ball. With those two, why not? Last box. Good luck. Jay Rich, do you want to be happy? Zeke. Prism. RB3. Not a bad one. /25, Braxton Miller. Tie-dye. Make your own patch. Well, it's tie-dye. I got you halfway there. Two-thirds. I got you an auto of Braxton Miller and tie-dye. No patch. Go Bucks. Man, really had to do that to me. I was trying to be cool. I whiffed. Marcus Mariota again /49. Doug Baldwin and Paxton Lynch, purple, three-color patch. 55/60. Joe Flacco. Khalil Mack. Cam. Kelvin. Demarius. Braxton. Carlos Hyde. Kevin Green. DeForest Buckner. Jalen Marshall. Roger Lewis. Red. Jordy Nelson /99. AP variation. Carson Wentz. Malcolm Mitchell, Alex Collins. And 1/49, Amir Abdullah. Solier 2K3. It's not Barry, but it's kind of PC, huh? All right, let me recap this for you. Pretty good. Pretty good. The big boys still lie in the second half, though. No points, so RB3, tight end 3, QB1, wide receiver 2, tight end 4, and 5. So that'll be random amongst everyone. Top spot gets all 6. An orange Mariota, red Mitchell, orange Osweiler, Derrick Henry, orange wave, another Marcus Mariota, blue John Elway, Trevor Siemian die cut. This puke of a card. Corey Coleman. That one's /49. Green Tyrod Taylor. 5/5. Zeke Prism. Jordy Nelson Red. Jared Goff Prism. /75. Richard Sherman die cut. Aaron Burbridge. Another Jared Goff Prism. Zeke. Rookie, Dak Prism, Julius Peppers Orange, Paxton Lynch, three-color patch, purple, that's /60, Braxton Miller tie-dye, /25, Derrick Henry, bronze, Devontae Booker, those are /49, he had a Amari Cooper and Keenan Reynolds. Amir Abdullah /49, 1/49. Doug Martin, Jordan Howard, Moritz Boringer, CJ Procise, Laquan Treadwell, Alex Collins, patch auto /49. Jordan Howard purple to 60. We had a tie-dye Jared Goff to 25. Disgusting gold patch Kenneth Dixon to 10. And die cut 9 out of 10 Tom Brady gold. That's it. Nope, it's not it. We need to do the random. All right, here we go. Three times. Person on top gets the XRCs. One, two, and three. Going to Christopher M. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all next time.